Christmas vibes of this video are transporting me to some other place only, like the star earrings, the Christmas tree. But hi, welcome to a stationery mystery box which is curated by our beloved team. Don't go by the size of this box because all these things in individual packaging mein aayi thi. When they kept coming, I just put everything in this giant box because the packaging was quite bulky. But now that I've taken it off, they're taking much less space. The first glance was very colorful. So let's dive in and see what our team has made up for us. First thing is a set of 6 ice cream shaped highlighters, natto in pastel colors. I'm not expecting ki jo actual highlighter hai wo bhi pastel hoga. How cute is this? It looks like someone has had a bite of the popsicle. It's so pretty. So these are exactly the 6 colors that put in the HNK 2022 planner. If you've not checked it out, you really should. It's getting sold out like hot cakes. This would be the best time for you to get it too. In the daily tracker, exactly these 6 colors have been used to mark what your day's been like. I loved it. Best start to this video probably because I'm a sucker for highlighters and cute highlighters. Sold on it. What's next? Something in bubble wrap. I know what this is because I have used this before. So these are lipstick pens. If I'm not wrong, they open up from here. Yep, they're quite aesthetic. Very easy to pop them in the bag. These aren't that functional as they are aesthetic because ye kafi mota hai. So if you're not used to using a white pen, then you might not like it. It's a set of 6. There's 2 lavenders, 2 blues and 2 pinks. I'm loving this. Aisa lag raha hai ki aisa kuch birthday type sceneery box. This is very special. This is a digital slate. I think I've tried black colored the notepad before. Is this going to be similar? I think so. Yes. This very much reminds me of the slate we used to have as kids. Personally, I've always had a pink color ka slate jisme niche ek hook bhi aata tha to like slide it and erase everything, and it would come with a pen attached. Come with some spots on it maybe because in transit us pe pressure aaya hoga, but let me click on delete. And it's all gone. Oh my goodness. जो मैंने पहले try किया है ना, ये उससे 10 times ज़्यादा smooth है. I'm able to actually translate my real handwriting because the friction, जो इसका surface है, वो extra smooth नहीं है. उसपे थोड़ा सा matte finish है. तो friction सही से आ रहा है. Wow. This is beautiful. Especially for somebody who's studying, if you want to do a rough work which you don't need in the future, you can use this and you could make your daily to-do lists on this as well. This is awesome. Initially, I was a little bummed के, hey, we've tried this before, but the quality of this. It is definitely like 10 steps above jiske pehle try kiya tha. Definitely win-win because with time things do improve. Next, what is this? By shopping at Paper Nest, you have chosen to save a beautiful forest. Then recycled paper pencils. Wow. So recycled pencils is something that I discovered at say 11th or 12th grade. It's called Paper Nest wood-free handmade paper pencils. If you are comfortable with this, if you still use pencils, then I definitely recommend you to try this. Sab cheezon ki link description box mein definitely hogi. It's wonderful. Majorly the quality of these pencils depends on the kind of lead that is used inside it. Matlab graphite ki quality pe iska smoothness dependent hota hai because usually the construction is pretty solid. They sharpen just like normal pencils. Weight wise they're actually even lighter because it's paper. Alongside the popsicle highlighters, these pencils have my heart. What? This is a massive pen. Wow, okay. It's so big. Oh, the best part is ye nikalta bhi hai. If you're ever feeling too heavy, you can just take it off. I'm a little bit upset about the cat being upset, but the vibe of it overall, it's fun. I've never seen such a massive pen. I think it's quite a cute item. I would have definitely picked a different print on this for sure because the cat looks like it's crying and I don't like those kind of emojis around because it just invokes that kind of a feeling. As a product, it's a pretty good one. I think there were more. I thought there were other expressions on the cat. No, all of them are the same. It's a set of 4. A unique pen for sure. Next up we have Winnie the Pooh eraser. Actually, there's Hello Kitty, there's Mickey Mouse, Doraemon and Winnie the Pooh. Yaar, they've changed the freaking colors, yaar. Doraemon ko pink bana diya hai. Winnie the Pooh ka t-shirt pink hai. Hello Kitty ki ek aankh nahi hai. Aur Mickey Mouse ko blue kapde pehna diye. I don't like it when this happens. It's a vibe kill, yaar. And they changed the original character ke colors. Overall, it looks like a pretty good set. I don't know, did they select any option jahan pe aisa likha ho ki price nahi likha hua aana chahiye? Because none of the items pe I've seen the price so far. I wish the manufacturer would have stuck to the OG coloring. क्योंकि मैं बहुत picky हूँ ऐसे कभी-कभी, पता है, when it comes to these kind of things. Next up, we have something squishy. What is this? Why does this look so interesting? So this is a jute material pouch. It just expanded. There's a zip up top. I think this is a collapsible pouch. So if you don't have that much saman, so you can just push this back in and it becomes a tinier pouch, like a coin purse or something to keep smaller things. And if you want to store proper pens, pencils, wagera, to isko bas aap pull karo and it becomes a full-blown pouch. This is genius. It's a very, very brilliant idea. I was on the hunt for pouches to store my stationery for journaling. This is definitely something I can see going in my bag. Ye mereko bada acha laga. This is something which is not only a new concept, but it is an actual useful concept. So, love this. Next. Looks like there's a leash for the cat, although I don't like the concept of leash. So this is a Hello Kitty silicone pouch. Quite cute, quite spacious from inside because it's 3D. Hello Kitty ka jo face hai, because it's popped up outside, you can store quite a lot in. It will not hold your regular pencils and pens, it's smaller than that. Otherwise, you can store a lot of other knickknacks in this. And iske saath ek strap bhi aata hai. So I think this is more meant for kids' purpose. Aisa mujhe lag raha hai because, you know, they can just hang it around their neck, carry it with them. But it's a cute item. There's one massive box which we'll pick up later, but for now we've got this diamond pen in our hand. It has quite a big crystal on the top. It's a twisty pen, so you just twist it, it comes out. It looks very beautiful, would look very luxe on a desk, like if it's just kept like that, or even if it's on a pen stand because the diamond will shine up top. Very pretty. I do love it a lot. We've had something similar from Prop Shop, but I have loved that pen too. And oh, it's quite smooth. Should have kept the paper next to me, but aalas aata na haath pe likhne mein alag hi maza aata hai. I thought this was going to be the same and it'll be a set of 3 or 4, but iske dusre variant pe polka dots hai. I love this one more. You know my love for polka dots. Let me see if there's more. And there are. See, this is a kind of set I like, jisme sare same nahi hai. Wow. This one is a shimmery white base with hot pink polka dots. Now this is taken over that. I like this more than that. And this is a silver colored pen. These kind of pens are very good for gifting as well. It looks rich. It invokes that vibe because of the entire crystal situation and metallic feel to it. Move on to the next thing. Oh, another set of highlighters. Definitely handy because these are so tiny, will take lesser space in the bag. These are pill-shaped highlighters. Very cute, very handy. And again, the same 6 colors that are going to be used for the daily tracker in our planners. Would use all of these at a stretch. Kaam ki cheez hai ye to. Isn't everything useful hai yaar abhi tak? This thing. Ye jo pop karne wala pouch hai. Why is this so trendy? Can somebody explain it to me? I feel like this is the new fidget spinner. When fidget spinners were around, everybody of all age groups was using it. Jab se ye maine dekha hai, I've seen it at every local stationery store, in bigger stationery supermarkets where you're supposed to pop little dots inside. I think this will be a reversible pouch or something. Yeah, then from inside you can pop it back out. I'm doing this for the first time, so I'm trying to understand what is the hype about. Is it actually that relaxing? Is it ASMR-y? Thoda-thoda, it feels like popping the bubbles that come on the bubble wrap with any item. Putting it back, I'm finding it more relaxing than putting it in. It's fun, it's cute. The colors are quite nice. It's a pink, blue, yellow ka. Not a tie-dye, but a good mixture, like an ombre. Do you know what these straps are for? I'm quite confused that why would we need 2 straps to go with a pouch? They're quite fun though. And the pouch is very spacious in itself. If you actually want to use it as a pouch, isme bahut sara saman aayega because it's silicone. It's a cute pouch, I like it. But almost at the end it feels, there's one big item. We have a retro cassette tape machine plus brush pot. It's taken me 1 whole minute to just unhook the tape. This comes with the tape. Appreciate that a lot. There's a tape dispenser on this end. There's actual holes where the disc is supposed to be. Oh, the front one can actually be rotated to get the tape right. I have seen cassettes as a kid. Then I think CDs came and then came pen drives. I have had the opportunity to see this in real life. Let me know if you're from the cassette era as well. There's ample of space to keep pens and other things right up here. So this is a very useful item for sure. Good pick this one is. This looks like another set of pens. Wow. This is a mermaid vibe pen. I've actually seen ye type ke brushes before, makeup brushes, jiske holders aise metallic and ombre vibe mein hote the, but I've never like seen them in person. I've seen them online. And this is quite an attention grabber. The pen looks like it's gonna be a gel pen. Quite liquid, it's not frozen up. And it's super, super lightweight, which is more practical to use. Ergonomically bhi, iska length is good. It's a good size to actually hold and write it with. Quite useful. I like this. I'm seeing something like this for the first time, so I do enjoy this concept. It's very good. Why do I have a feeling we're left with only one item? Because we are. The last item is this massive box. Now, what is this? It says magnetic letters, unlimited creative words. Play. Magnetic letters are usually used for kids, and I've had a set of alphabets which I used to play in the fridge. crazy. So I'm quite confused ki what am I supposed to do with this? Oh wait, this is a 4-in-1 game. Guess my word, like hangman. Okay. Then it has phonics. Phonics is something which can only be used for kids. Name, place, animal, thing can be used. Word building. Upon crossword khelte na, but not like proper crossword. Simpler, like a layman's version of it. I feel like where my team went with this is they know my love for board games, and even every time I host parties at home, it's always a game party only. That is where they went with this, I'm guessing. Okay, so there are sheets of alphabets which are supposed to be taken off, and there's a lot of other attachment. If this is a magnetic board, this can actually be used as decor as well by writing something. So this is a more 90s version of a letterbox, the light box that we have. Isme kuch bhi likh ke light chalu kar sakte. There are a lot of games. You have to organize it some way like this. I haven't invested in bigger game, especially a game with multiple users, in quite a while. Recently maine card games ya chote double size games mein hi explore kiya hai. So I really appreciate this different thing as well. It is magnetic because the back of the letters is sticking to the front of this board. Even if I'm not playing a game, it can still be put to use by using it as decor. I could write the word kitchen on it and just prop it up at the entry of the kitchen, and it would look quite cool. Very fun item to end the mystery box on. Overall, I think the team did really well because unhone, just for the sake of having variety, they didn't just pick anything. They know I've been only using my own H&K notebook for a long time, which is probably why there wasn't another notebook in here. They included majority of the things that I am going to use, like pouches, pens, and highlighters. There was quite a good variety, and everything was of utility and nothing was just for aesthetic reasons. I think I'd give them a 9 out of 10 for their performance. So my top 3 favorites are the recycled pencils, the popsicle highlighters, and this collapsible pouch which can be adjusted according to the need for the size. I don't have bottom 3, but I have bottom 2. My least favorite is this pack of erasers, only because it's not true to color and the finishing is poor. I don't think that my team could have seen this coming from the pictures, not on them. And the second least favorite is the cat pen, only because the cat is crying. I don't know why it is irking me so much. Thoda it throws me off. So what can be done is on the other side, we can draw our own little cat face. That could be fun. The surprise I have for me and you both is that just along with this video going live, we're also going to do a mystery box where you make me a mystery box. That is my subscribers, my family makes a mystery box for me. So on Team Heliwit ka Instagram story, we've put up this question sticker where you're supposed to tell us what you want us to try. I think we'll pick one item from each person and then make a mystery box like that. The reason we're doing it on Team Heliwit Insta page is so that I don't know what is finalized, what's been ordered. So they'll handle the whole process of shortlisting and ordering from your suggestions. But I would be so intrigued to see what you have to pick for me. Seeing that humne majority items jo readily available ho try kar li hai, they also know my taste in stationery. So all the best, make it super fun. Once the items are delivered, then we'll surely make an unboxing of the stationery mystery box that you made for me. If you enjoyed watching this particular video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, then give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.